Hey, it's Amy with Sawyer, and I want to tell you why we believe Picaridin is the best all-around topical insect repellent from the backcountry to the backyard. Picaridin is a synthetic replica of the piperine molecule in the pepper plant, and it's highly effective at repelling mosquitoes and ticks, but it's also great at repelling flies like gnats, chiggers, fleas, biting flies, sand flies, and noceums. It's effective against mosquitoes which may carry the Zika virus, dengue, chikungunya, West Nile, or yellow fever, and ticks which may carry Lyme disease and the Powassan virus. Sawyer Picaridin sprays are effective up to 12 hours against mosquitoes and ticks, while the lotion is effective up to 14 hours against mosquitoes and ticks. For flies, both spray and lotion provide up to 8 hours of protection. Picaridin is safe to use on the whole family, and it won't damage gear like backpacks, sunglasses, fishing lines, or synthetic fabrics. Picaridin, however, is more dosage sensitive than DEET, so if you feel like it's not working, you probably have underdosed. Sawyer also doesn't recommend using anything less than a 20% formula. Sawyer Picaridin spray is available in both pump sprays and our eco-friendly BOV, which stands for bag on valve. While it looks like an aerosol can, a BOV actually uses compressed air instead of propellants to disperse the spray. This drastically reduces the amount of propellants introduced into the atmosphere, and because it's pressurized by compressed air, you can spray this can at all angles, even upside down, which eliminates any waste from awkward angles. Sawyer Picaridin lotion is available in a variety of sizes, like our bulk pump dispensers, which are great for vans, RVs, cabins, or summer camp, and are convenient travel size packets. One packet provides 14 hours of protection, so if you're going for a week, bring 7 packets. If you have any more questions, shoot us an email to customer@sawyer.com.